Kwong touched me so much. I have never heard anyone thank veterans like that before. And he's a beautiful soul. He sees our country turning communist like he saw his other country, Vietnam.